Sheriff. No, Sheriff, don't do it. What is up, guys? Game Tuners here once again with another installation of Far Cry 5. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right-hand corner, give that little subscription button a click so you guys can stay up to date with what is going on with the channel. And with that, let's play Far Cry 5. Get captured by a freaking old girl again. She's gonna do this time.
I don't understand. Did you think you could just continue to do what you wanted without consequences? I've been reasonable, I've been fair. You were just so selfish.
Ooh, she's getting aggressive.
Someone to leave that didn't want to go. Also, you could be what? A hero? Do you know what hubris is? Arrogance before the gods. The Greeks saw it as a dangerous form of pride that invoked the goddess Nemesis, who would seek retribution.
I win this hand. You have to wear a button. What do you say?
Straight flush.
If violence is the only language you choose to speak, I'll speak your language. And when their blood is on your hands.
And when their blood is on your hands.
We'll see how heroic you feel.
We'll see how heroic you feel.
What are you doing?
Oh, shit.
I'm sorry to have to do this.
I wanted there to be another way.
I wanted there to be another way.
But you made your choice.
She's
you
in
made
his head. Your choice.
Who opened the doors?
Oh shit, they're inside.
I told you. I didn't want to leave.
Oh shit. Wow. Oh, she was really in his head, wasn't she? Oh shit. Come on, come on, let's go.
They grabbed the sheriff! Fuck!
Sorry, I have one of my objectives open right now. It's trying to get a stash.
Rook, where the fuck are you?
I'm coming. Oh no, they took the sheriff. I run so fast. Make my squad going. Oh, of course, they're unavailable. Of course, they have fucking snipers. Fuck. There's nothing I can really do besides rushing it.
There's a vent on the roof! Find a way up and come through the vent! Hurry!
Fuck. Ah! Oh, damn it. I don't have a fucking sniper equipped. Damn it. Oh, this is gonna be hard. Fuck. Fuck you, Faith. Made the marshal kill himself. So apparently there's like a little funny thing in the game, like at the very beginning when you actually have the option to handcuff Joseph Seed, my bad. When you have that option, if you sit there long enough, then the sheriff will just make you stop and then the game ends. That's pretty funny actually. These guys doing. Guys, do not die. Night. Come on, you can't. There you go. Come on, there's no way I can get up there. Right. Butter, come on. Get the sniper up here. Some really fucking intense music going on right now.
Over for you. Now you can relax and accept his word.
Oh shit, my bad, lady.
Over here.
What did I do to deserve this? Hey, give me a hand here and be in the dead.
Okay, I love that.
Please don't tell anyone I got caught like that.
Yeah.
Get over here, bro. Hurry.
What the?
I'm just mad.
I'm gonna make you quit it. Not gonna happen.
What the fuck is your problem? God. I don't do anything. Jesus Christ.
Something
got his turned
Virgil
on.
Virgil and the marshal, and then everything went nuts. They got the sheriff, Brooke. They got everyone. We're in trouble. We gotta move. The gate's locked. One of those fuckers out there has the key. Hurry! Quick! Bring the key.
Okay.
Hurry, Rook! Over here! Trying so hard. Sad. Knowing it's all for nothing.
She got some fuckers, man. Been dead for a while, that honey. Oh.
This is what she does. Takes. Destroys.
Man.
Find her. Kill her. Don't let her get away with this.
Damn, damn, damn.
When this is over, we will all be together in the bliss.
Oh, man. Panic face. Shit, is it gonna be in her little world? We have to kill her? Yep, it is. There's the gates.
Now you see what we can do. Come to me, and I'll show you a world you never dreamed possible.
Oh, jeez. Hole over there? Sheriff is.
I once was lost, but now I'm found. walking the path. But now he understands its purpose. And he'll join our family in Eden. And if you try to stop him...
She's fucking crazy, dude. She's like that positive crazy, which is weird.
Your sheriff was a wall. A wall between you and the father. A wall that kept you from seeing his truth. I will knock down that wall. Your sheriff is so close now. So close to accepting the word of the Father into his heart. And when he does, there's no coming back from that.
Faith.
You could have joined us. Instead, you'll die alone. Showed you. The world is crashing to an end. It is diseased and corrupt. The Father is offering you a chance to let go. Stop worrying. To be free.
I don't know, girl. Fine, girl. Because you're done soon.
It's not my fault. None of this was my fault. You think I wanted this? He plied me with drugs. He threatened me. I was 17. I was just a child.
Oh, honey, I'm sorry, but you're gonna get down. You're fucked up. Tonight.
You will never know what I know. You still don't understand. You don't know what it is you're doing, do you? Joseph believes he's our savior. But you will be the one who decides what happens. You were the start. It'll be the end. It was always gonna happen this way. You'll walk the path. You'll rescue your sheriff. You'll be a hero. And then you'll choose. And if you don't listen to him,
Jesus, man. I like how her, like, hallucinogenic boss fight was pretty cool. It's not over, I guess. Interface bunker. Find the sheriff. His eyes.
I don't have much time, Rook. The bliss. You have to stop it. You have to hurry.
Do it, Sheriff. No, Sheriff, don't do it. So many fucking... legs, baby.
Oh,
Ah! There's no place really to cover you, Jesus. Man, oh man. I gotta save the sheriff.
Get over here, bro! Hurry!
Come on, come on, come on. I'm gonna use a heavy gun now. Go. Get all of them. Shit, I think Mort's popped up. Can he just revive himself somehow? That was smart on your part there, buddy. So shut everything down. One more to go after this one.
Warning, central valves overloading.
Stop it. Let's do it. Come on. There we go.
Thank you.
Alright, Sheriff. I got you, man. How's that not killing him? I know I could have just kept on going past these guys, but I just want to kill all of them. Let me out of here. Let me out. Please. Oh, jeez. Oh, my God. Oh, jeez. Fire. Oh, I was about to jump. Did it. Liberated, my dude.
You look like hell.
Yeah, well, I feel like it too.
Need help getting back inside?
Hell no, I'll manage.
I think you could pull this off. You saved a lot of people here today, Rook. Don't forget that.
Hey, can you give me a hand?
Better go.
You know, there was a moment just before you arrived. I just lost all hope. I couldn't see a way out. You led the way. A lot of good people died, but everyone here, all of us, were alive because of you. And I'm damn proud of you.
Aw, thanks, Dad.
Now, I want you to find that goddamn Joseph Seed, bring him to justice, or put him in the ground.
Seal has been opened. My faith. My faith.
He's mad.
She was not the first to carry that name, but she was the most devoted. She was like many of you when she came to me. Broken. Lost. I put my faith inside her. And she became angelic. Perfect. Sinners took her away from us. It is faith that holds us together. And without it, we are lost. So we must never lose faith. To try to harm us must suffer.
He angry. So Faith wasn't really a sister.
Kent, if you're near a shop, you might want to pop in. There's
There you go. There's the final boss fight for Faith. That was really fun, actually. Like I said, I really like. Oh, shit.
Faith's gone. Henbane River is free. And with John in the ground, there's only Jacob left. He's dug into the north. Get going, deputy.
Yes, sir. But like I said, Faith was a really fun boss fight just because it was just, like, psychedelic, you know. I didn't even know if fucking Faith was a real fucking person. Well, actually, no, she was in the very beginning of the game, but every single scene she had was always, like, you know, like, in her, like, little dream world in the Bliss. And that was just really, really, really interesting take on a boss fight, that's for sure, in a game that's so realistic, you know. So, yeah, that was a lot of fun.